Have you ever wondered what an EpiPen looks like inside? I took one apart because I used it. I had a re allergic reaction, so I had to use it. And the first time I've ever used one, the needle went right back in. This is a new one. Went right back in, and I still had liquid in there, and I was able to reuse it again the second time. And then it expired, so I had to throw it down away. The third time, the new one I used, the thing got jammed. This part right here was out about this far out of the thing, out of the bottle. And I was curious of why this happened. I've even asked my doctor, and they would be like, I don't know, it might have gotten jammed, but I used the direction exactly the way they tell you. And so it happened to me quite a few times. So then I was curious and I took it apart, and here it is. There's still liquid in there. And why does it allow me to only, and this is how much it was able to be used. Why did it stop and have this whole entire liquid that is now garbage? Right there, guys. They put a little stop on it, and that is a major ripoff, because now you're paying, now that it changed, the law changed, now you have to pay more for this, for the EpiPen, and this is what you're gonna have to throw away. This is what you use in the white little part there, and this is how much there is in there. That is a ripoff. I'm sorry, but that is. But anyway, so I just wanted to let you know what is looks like, and I hope that it you can, I guess I could easily dab myself with it because it didn't expire, it's still good. But anyway, have a good day, and hopefully this helps you out. Bye. God bless.